We're at a metropolitan level of Memphis. According to a ruins the archaeologists of our time found, it was a beautiful place where the gardens and houses live in. Only rich and privileged had the honor to live in this area. During the riot, Memphis leaders stole, among other relics, one sacred item they believed was very valuable. The item was placed in a central building in this part of town called the Temple of Ptah. It was a tall building by which ancient Egyptians wanted to get closer to the sky and their gods. The exact purpose was unknown, but is considered to be of great importance. After the line was placed, surrounding areas built to preserve the temple from possible intruders. So, don't expect to get in easily. Now make your way to the temple. Okay, I don't know why we want this if we don't even know where it is, but there we go. There we go. I am not going to question my Skynet on that. I'm sure she knows what we're doing. Oh cool, the permanent green killed him. I can't tell, but I think that tree is in the way. And for some reason, he isn't shooting me. Oh, there it goes. I guess the tree was in his way, too. Incidentally, I noticed, does only the pistol need to reload? Because it seems like nothing else ever needs to. Actually, this is probably a better spot anyway. Providing them, I mean. Case in point. And I missed. Alrighty. Hello, friends. Of course. Honestly, every time I see a Tommy gun, I'm just picturing harpies fighting gangsters, and it's a hilarious image in my brain. Like, just a bunch of mobsters fighting harpies for territory or something. I don't know. It's a beautiful thought. I want to see a comic of that or something. Or like a movie. Like, how would that work? I want to know. Yeah, there's a health over here. That clip from Star Trek and Picard using one. Oh yeah, that could work too. I remember that one. He was screaming a lot. That's partly what made it such a good meme clip. Okay, save. Yep. Heart. Wait, no, I don't need the heart. I don't need the heart right now. Go for the missiles. Yes, the missiles. Okay. Okay, next I'll grab the ammo, and if I need, I'll grab the heart, but right now I definitely don't. Oh, that's gonna spawn something. Honestly, I do enjoy this game, but it just gives me the impression of like some sort of friend who's gonna prank you at any moment. You just never know when it's gonna be. Also, the prank is death. See? See? I mean, granted, I should have seen that coming, and since I didn't, that's on me, but still. Okay, one down. Also, I just noticed they have these really shiny metal things. Metal arches. Very cool. Okay, now I need to health. Just to be safe. Aw, I was supposed to use a Tommy gun there. No fair. Ah, well, I still needed it. Okay, so here's the... Oh, I guess I go over there. That makes sense. I thought I was supposed to get near the tower, but I guess I didn't have to. Also, I've noticed the traps are meant to spawn even if you are at full armor or whatever. It doesn't matter. They'll just happen if you cross over that particular spot, which makes sense. Okay, we're about full. Door isn't closing. That is suspicious indeed. Ah, there it is. There it is. Okay, we got a gunner. And we got horsies. They do be screaming. I wish I had some kind of sights to look down to hit them from far away, but I guess that's not really in the spirit of the game. Oh, they're behind me. Aw, he didn't even blow himself up. Lame. Kai, I think you did that wrong. Ooh, the meat slid. That's cool. No, I mean, you're supposed to write something in there, and that's like the default message. Anyway, where are you? Where are you? Oh, you spent points for a dumb, okay. Fair enough. Where are you? Oh, hey, that's a thing I probably need. Oh, you were over here the entire time. That is cruel. Oh, there's two of them. Oh no, you found my secret sniper. I guess I need to drop kamikaze guys on you now. Jeez, they're shooting me from literally across the map. Thankfully, I can do the same thing, but still. Oh wow, that one actually hit. Wow. Unexpected, but I'll take it. All right, I need to save. Whoa! All right, where are you? And there goes your spine. Okay. Now. Friggin'. Oh, there you are. Oh, it actually shot down one of my rockets. That's impressive. Anyway. Okay, so I need to find these scarabs, apparently. No idea why, but I assume if I reach the end of the level that, or something, it'd tell me that much. It'd be like, hey, Sam, we need to find the things. And I'm like, okay, well, I already did that. Good, wow, you knew it before I even told you. Oh wow, I don't know how you snuck up on me, but good job. Seriously, just being able to teleport in snipers is not fair. Aha, I remembered this was here. And I'm glad I did. Oh, there you are. Okay. And there you are. A little higher. Okay, good. Posture check, thank you. Oh, I actually needed that. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Okay, now I just need to take the last sniper, but first... Oh! Ah, of course, I'm not surprised. But... Dang thing teleported or something for a second there. Oh, I forgot I had grenades. Not so good against the scorpions, unfortunately. But they'll work against a close one. Oh, I think I need those. Actually, I don't. Huh, I should have been spending these. I'll probably have a reason to. I mean, aside from that, that barely counts as anything. These count. Okay, last scarab. I got so distracted blowing up all the baddies, I forgot I was looking for those. Thank you. You know, I had a feeling. Okay, slightly better off, I guess. Both corners are cleared. Scarab has to be around here somewhere. This seems like a good spot. Never mind. I thought this was like one of those courtyard things of the scarab in it, but apparently not. Oh wait, yes it is. And I already got that one. Okay, whatever. And back to 8. That's fine. Just embarrassing. It's embarrassing. It's like they weren't there a second ago, but oh, they're there now. Oh, I saw one running that way. I guess he's getting in position to ambush me or something. Wouldn't surprise me in the slightest. Okay, well, I hear him somewhere. Ah, there it is. Ah, shit. I made it worse. Okay, let me try that one more time. And take this slow. Don't panic. Don't panic, despite the fact that enemies can literally drop on my position. Now, when I touch this ramp, it's gonna boop. Yeah. Maybe I should just rush the door instead. Okay. Nope, nope. Okay, I need to analyze a door. Got it. Okay. Okay. Spooked me. Oh, the door is closed. Good, good. That should probably despawn them or something. It's fine. Oh, but that looks like it's gonna be a thing. That's gonna be a whole thing. I can feel it. This is gonna be a thing. Alright, that's not so bad so far. Let me try that again. Oh, hydrate. Okay, thank you. Hydrated. Thank you. But, whoa! Jeez, you have one heck of an arm, sir. Yes, I will shoot him down with pistols, and you can't stop me. And he can't stop me either. I mean, I imagine these headless guys inspired a lot. Oops, wrong one. Oh well, it's fine. Where are you? Where are you? Maybe he's thrown from over there? Okay. But there you are. I can do that too. Now. Isn't important, only the what. And the what is he's dead. You'd think shooting a bunch of charging cow things with rockets would be pretty simple, but no. They're actually pretty spaced out. You can't actually blow them up all up too well. Like, not super spaced out, but still. I see why you said this would make me hate them, because that is a lot of guys. This probably isn't even the hard part yet. That's my guess. Oh, I'm already backed up. I see. I thought I had more space than that, but clearly not. There we go, finally. It's not clearly, yeah. Well, hey, health, not so bad. Apparently that one missed. There we go, finally. Oh, well, hello, friends. Oh, no, more friends. I really hate their projectiles, by the way, just. They just say, you know what? Physics doesn't matter. I'm just gonna bend this thing at an angle that doesn't make sense, even though I can't see you. Like, maybe they see through the projectiles. I wouldn't be surprised. That would make perfect sense, in fact. Would you say your projectiles are mental? Yes, I would, in fact. Thank you. Hardy har. Now. I heard that. That fucking. Oh, a big gap. That's gonna. Hi. Let's try that again, please.